Hi to all the India Glitz viewers. Do watch my film Billa Ranga on the 25th of April and rush your nearest theatres. Thank you. Working on this project has been an amazing experience. It's been a really incredible journey and I'm really, really excited about this film which is going to release. And I have a very supportive crew and cast which has always made me very comfortable on the set, and I'm really looking forward to the release of this movie. Now that's a mystery, whom do I pair up with? But then I don't want to divulge too many details of the film, but actually in the end, I don't really pair up with anyone. My character's name in the film is Shweta, who is a doctor who comes from the States, United States, and she comes to settle with her uncle in the village of Ditchpally, which is actually a fictional village. And over there, she is the mediator between these two groups, two batches of Billa and Ranga, and she helps bring peace, and she helps them work as a team along with Masterji to help win back votes and bring the right person to power. The co-stars in my film are Pradeep, who's from Chennai, and Venkat Rahul, who's a resident of Hyderabad. Both these characters are Billa and Ranga, who are two groups, two factions, who are always there's a lot of rivalry and a lot of tension between them, and working with them has been incredible. It's been really brilliant working with them because they've both helped me a lot. I had a lot of problem with the language. Both of them made me feel very comfortable and at home with on the set. So I'm really fortunate to have such wonderful co-stars to work with, and especially the director, who also was very lenient with me, and he helped me quite a bit, and that's why I think it was really memorable working with them. The genre of this film is a fine blend of comedy, there's romance, and there's also to some extent a lot of political intrigue. So what I like to call this is sort of infotainment. You know, there's information along with entertainment. There's never a dull moment in the film. So along with that, I think it is very message-oriented. There's a lot of content. It's meaningful. So the audience will always connect with the subject that the film has to offer, along with being entertained thoroughly during the course of the 2 hours, 20 minutes of the film. They have something to think about at the end of the film, something to take back home. It's not only about the comedy, which it starts out as, but then later on, there's a message that is connected with the film, and which is why I think the timing of the film is very crucial at this time with all the election campaigning and everything going on. So which is why I think it's a must watch for everyone. So the producers of the film have been really, really supportive. They've been very cooperative. They've also helped me a lot in the sense that they were very professional when it was required. And they made me very, very comfortable. Also, the director was, I'm very fortunate to have worked with such a director who always gave me a free hand in how the scene was to be portrayed, and how when language was a problem for me, he helped me overcome that by being indulgent and giving me a free hand, basically, and allowing me to speak in a mixture of Hindi and English when it wasn't possible for me to speak in Telugu the entire time. But anyway, I think I'm very lucky, and I need your good wishes and your blessings for this film to do well. Thank you. I'm still getting the hang of Telugu right now, but it's going to take me time, although I've learned a couple of words in Telugu. And let's see how it goes from here. Thanks. I love Hyderabad as a place. I love the people here. They're so warm, so genial, so hospitable. And I'm obviously looking forward to a career in Hyderabad because the industry is doing so well, and it's given me ample opportunity to explore myself, to explore my avenues, and give very many scripts that are more meaningful, have meaningful roles. I'm still waiting for the perfect script to come around, like Billa Ranga. I'm still looking for a more meaningful role to essay in the future. So I'm still waiting for that. What I want to say about the film is that I think the audience will really enjoy it. It will not disappoint you, and I'm sure you're all geared up and looking forward to enjoy the movie on the 25th. Please do rush to your nearest theaters and have a good session and watch the movie and enjoy yourselves. Thank you.
Thank you.